Shut up, even in an elevator. Tony Conway, president of Buddy Lee Attractions, throwing him out of the office.
That was Conway 20. I thought he kicked.
No, that's not Conway 20. Tony Conway.
Close enough.
Nonetheless, Double J hoping to have a great deal more success here in the World Wrestling Federation than he has had as of late in Nashville, Tennessee. And my goodness, Diesel is on his way to the ring. And you know what that means. When we return, ladies and gentlemen, scheduled to join us will be the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Razor Ramon. Take a look at this menace in the ring. Diesel, we are live, ladies and gentlemen, on Monday Night Raw. And uh-oh, here he comes.
What an ovation!
A standing ovation. They're all on their feet for the bad guy. Take a look at the gold dripping from the neck of Razor Ramon. And the gold around his waist, Bobby Heenan. Undisputed Intercontinental Champion.
Well, that's your opinion. I think the real bad guy is standing in the ring right now. That man right there, Diesel. Shawn Michaels never lost the title. It was stripped, as far as I'm concerned, and the world's concerned. That man there, the bad guy, Razor Ramon, is stepping in the ring right there. He's an imposter.
He went through 19 other men here on Monday Night Raw to become the Intercontinental Champion.
That's right.
On his way to the top. Just like he's always done.
That's right. But he didn't beat Razor.
Razor Ramon. Ready to lock up with Diesel. What a matchup this is going to be.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following.
Icapro, you've got to want it.
WWF figure. Give me the power of Hulkamania, the knockout punch of Virgil, the audacity of IRS, and the madness of the Macho Man. Collect new WWF figures now. Sold separately. Dig it.
All right, the matchup just beginning. Razor Ramon and Diesel. Diesel, a huge mammoth individual, tipping the scale over the 300-pound mark. Clock up now. Diesel attempting to assert himself and doing just that as far as power is concerned.
You know, this weekend on Superstars, Rio's Roundup with Shawn Michaels. Rio is quite a guy.
You're plugging Rio's Roundup?
Yes.
Oh, please.
He asked me to. He's a friend of mine. I was out at the range the other day, and we were out back hankering a bit, and he showed me the different things.
You were on the range?
Yes.
Well, a lot of rodents are on the range.
Rodents on the range.
As Razor now winding up. Huge Diesel. Top rest lock trying to get the big man down. Look at the strength thus far. Oh, my goodness. Diesel really asserting himself against Razor Ramon.
Notice the length from Diesel's elbows to the end of his fist. Seems like his arm may be 8-9 inches longer than most arms. So there is no short punch with this man.
Oh, and boy, when he punches you, it is lights out, no matter who you are. A devastating right hand possessed by Diesel. Will we see it here tonight on Monday Night Raw? Our feature encounter, series of forearms to the kidney area, trying to get the big man off, he does. Ooh, wow. Down to the canvas, Razor back up. Drop toe hold, nicely executed. Now on top of things, Razor Ramon into the arm bar.
There's no doubt about it. Razor Ramon did go through 19 superstars to get where he's at. He's a great competitor. He's a tough guy. He's a street guy. But he never beat Shawn Michaels. It's simple.
Ooh, look at the elbow of Diesel finding a mark. Razor riding a little high. Razor on the receiving end of a forearm, now into the small of the back end again.
I smell machismo.
You do, huh?
Or is that fear?
No! Ah. Diesel asserting himself.
Oh.
And again, you hear this capacity crowd, ladies and gentlemen, unquestionably supporting the bad guy, the reigning Intercontinental Champion, Razor Ramon. Diesel coming from the far side and down all of his weight.
That's an 18-wheeler you hit you from behind. Wow.
And look at Diesel now, dropping the elbow again into the small of the back where he's done damage before.
You know, I've heard you say the man doesn't know a whole lot about wrestling. He's just one big tough guy. But he's learning pretty quick. He's working on that lower part of the back.
Count of two and a kick out by Razor Ramon.
He's got to hook that leg.
Razor's good friend, Ruben Blades. From Hollywood to Panama. He may be the president of Panama. Cover one, two, and oh.
That'd be a job I'd want, president of Panama. You get to ride Noriega's old car, and you get to wear 14 straw hats. That's a fun job. Oh!
And there, a devastating maneuver. A lot of power maneuvers on the part of Diesel.
So much for the bad guy, huh?
A cover, hooks the leg in two. They can't get the three count. Diesel against Razor Ramon, the non-title matchup. And again, more power moves possessed by Diesel. Awesome package, just Diesel is.
McMahon, quit informing the humanized with bad information.
What do you mean?
It can't be a title match. It's not a non-title match. And that's not the Intercontinental Champion right there. Shawn Michaels is the undisputed champion.
Right in by Razor. Series of it breaks the hold. Razor coming off the rope now. Going underneath the roundhouse and... Oh, no!
Oh.
Did you see that? Diesel with things well in hand, and things do not look good at all for Razor, who drops him across the buckle. And Razor is in bad shape. Diesel taking his time and covering. Back down to the canvas, hooks the leg, two in, no!
Oh, he had him, come on!
He did not. From our vantage point and the referees, you can clearly see the right shoulder was up. A close call on the part of Razor Ramon. Back to the power hold. Back to more damage done in the lower back. Diesel's strategy is working here on Monday Night Raw.
Well, I did give him a few tips last week. You know, did you happen to catch the full eclipse of the moon last night?
Perhaps that explains your attitude then, Mr. Heenan.
My attitude?
Yes.
I saw the eclipse of the moon.
I see.
I was at Cindy's Dance Land.
Oh, really?
Boy, when they started dancing, they
would you please stop it? This is Monday Night Raw. It's a family show. Razor is having his problems. Not unsuspectingly, however.
Uh-oh.
Razor trying to muster up something. And some sort of offense. And again, uh-oh. Well, he's aggressive. Razor runs from the street.
Oh.
In that maneuver. Right into the kisser. Razor Ramon going up now. And bulldog.
And he didn't get him good. He didn't get him good.
One, two. No.
See, he did not get him good. There's no doubt about it. Ramon is a street kid. He's a fighter.
Razor with those hard right hands. A turnaround and another right hand. Diesel is out of it. Diesel's up in the air. Diesel slamming the canvas.
Why don't you take some of that money in there,
man? There we go. The big man Diesel's going up. Who's that?
Shawn Michaels. That's Shawn Michaels, the Intercontinental Champion.
Shawn Michaels attacking Razor Ramon from behind. An obvious disqualification. Look at that. Unbelievable boot to the head of Razor Ramon. What's he doing?
Michael. I think he's taking what belongs to him.
Hey, wait a minute. That is Razor Ramon's Intercontinental Championship belt. Do something about it. He has the belt in there. He's setting up Razor Ramon. He's got a power driving.
Yes.
He's got a power driving down in the belt.
You want the belt? You can have the belt.
Look at this. Wait a minute. That's the 1-2-3 cannon now.
What's he doing there?
The 1-2-3 cannon. Like Shawn Michaels all the way over the top rope. Set up on the part of Diesel and Shawn